Hi guys, welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we're down here in San Antonio, Texas. We're gonna go pick up some little waste paper and take it to Laredo.
Turn right.
Hopefully we'll clear the fence. I don't know, I can't see. I don't think we hit anything.
After 100 yards, turn left.
Turn left. 54 miles, holy shit. That's a hell of a deadhead. We'll do it anyway. I like we're in a hurry. We're in the new Freightliner.
Turn right.
Remember what engine this thing has in it. I don't know what engine is in here. This is the Cummins ISX 600. Signature 600. This is just my personal profile. This is the one company one.
Keep right. After
50
yards, turn right.
We stay in this lane. We might have to stop and get some fuel too. We'll see how it goes.
Keep right. After 50 yards, exit right ahead. Exit right ahead.
Looks clear to me. Right and then left, when we should be there. You know what? Hold on. Only got about 5 hours left to pick that up. Let's do this one and I can advance the time until morning.
Go straight. Keep left. After 50.
That should be long enough for me to advance the time and still be able to pick it up. This ain't a bad truck, really. I've enjoyed driving it. Fuel mileage is, what's that one, 4.4? Go ahead and reset that. Another 25 miles to go. San Antonio. I'll put some lights on. I'll advance the time as soon as we get over there to it. Oh, it's 4:20.
Keep left. After 50 yards, turn left.
Don't let me get about fuel, too. Don't let me pre-get about fuel. Yeah, this trailer is John Rudin's trailer, too. 53-foot dry van reefer. Open that mother. I'd probably get better fuel mileage if I wouldn't hold it to the floor. Not there, but at the stop sign. Get in there.
yards. Go straight.
All right. We'll stop right here. Well, it's time. Say we slept. Look at all the fucking errors. Holy shit. It'll be all right. And we still should have enough time to pick this up. Como esta, señor? Turn right.
Turn right.
It's gonna be one of those trips, isn't it? What the hell they make here?
You have reached your destination.
Big ass place. We still had 4 hours left on it. I gotta update my AI trailers too. We might make that. We did it. Load it up. All right. Let's see what we got here. 34,000 pounds. Into the rural Laredo, it's 142 miles, 2.5 hours. Fuel situation, we got about a quarter of a tank. That should be enough to do it. And we'll stop and get some anyway. Just be safe and sorry.
Right. After 50 yards, go straight.
We don't have to hit the scale.
Go straight.
Blind up here and just lock it up. Security check passed. You may proceed.
Keep right. After 50 yards, turn right. Turn right.
All right, boys, we're off to Laredo. Beautiful day in Texas. What's this? Road work. I wonder if the fines actually double in a road work like real life. Oh man, we should got fuel back there. I'm going to the pizza house. Come on, anytime now.
Keep left. After 50 yards, exit left ahead. Exit left ahead.
Double cloudy. Might rain. And we got a weigh station. 72,000. What do we got here? That's the old Gamer Donnie trucking logo. Well, it's just the Gamer Donnie logo. It should be a straight shot, all the way to Laredo. Look at the traffic. Everybody got to tape on their shit at once. See a bear in there. Four more miles, boys. Four more. To the right, right and the left. Let's hit the middle one. Damn, you'd think we was crossing the border into Mexico. Safe over there. Here we go, boys. We made her. Miles, 4 hours, 3 minutes, 35.7 gallons of fuel. We got $4,770 out of that and 261 XP. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Until next time, don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.